Here comes another one. Nuer farmers have once again opposed the proposed football ground at Nuer. They have rejected development at the cost of their farms.
One of the local residents expressed her worry on this issue. One of the local residents expressed her worry on this issue.
जेवता थे सगड़क माती घून वे प्लेग्राउंड करपे आसा खुं वचून रहा पावस वेर इतना फ्लडिंग जता करते खुं बसयले ग्राउंड बनता तथा चार दीस दौरते ती लाइफस्टाइल सगली कापन उड़ा दे आर डिस्ट्रॉइंग आवर लाइवलीहूड पीपल तंगेले सस्टेनन्स कि शेत तेर जगता लोक नी तिका आता 40 पैशानी शेत काड़े जो
We spoke to the acting sarpanch Manino Mascarenhas.
The ground was demanded by Joe Di Costa. He is, for me, he is nothing. But then what happened in Gram Sabha, he is the man who wags his tail. And everybody believes that he is the king. So we are the sufferers because of him.
This is him, huh?
Yes. It is who proposed, and the other seconded, and I was the only opposition ward member in the panchayat. I could not do much, but then when I became in power for the Gram Sabha, I opposed this ground. Yeah. Until today, I am opposing it.
A reporter from Nuer, Santan Rodrigues.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned. Welcome back. Now news in sports. Manan Chandra defeated Pankaj Advani to come out on top in snooker event at National Selection Tournament at Club Tennis de Gasvadas Miramar on Wednesday. In billiards, veteran Geet Sethi was shocked by Rupesh Shah in an engrossing first round tie.
Manan Chandra scored a 4-0 victory over Pankaj Advani to maintain 100% record in the snooker league. Manan won 7 out of 7 games. Aditya Mehta in second while Advani in the third in the points table. Shahbaz Khan is fourth. The women's snooker event also got underway today along with men's billiards. The shock of the day came in the men's billiards event when legendary QS Geet Sethi was handed an upset 3-2 defeat by Rupesh Shah. Our reporters in Panji, Yashwant Parab and Manoj Arulkar.
Sports Minister Babu Asgaonkar has declared that the Goa sports policy will be implemented soon and that the delay to launch the policy is only due to the pending decision on the budgetary provisions. He was speaking at the opening ceremony of the State Rural Sports Meet at Nehru Stadium, Fathoda.
The first State Panchayat Yuva Krida or Khel Abhiyan meet was declared open on Sunday with a march pass and police ban in attendance. Sports Authority of Goa, Executive Director V.M. Prabhudesai and Joint Director of Coaching Bruno Coutinho were also present.
Thank you.
Babu Asgaonkar urged the parents to encourage their children to take part in sports.
कारण जो पर बजेटीन फायनल तू जो पर दिना तो स्पोर्ट पॉलिसी हम घर चलना कारण बेस्टे स्पोर्ट पॉलिसी पेपर घर ना मिले ना पर इम्प्लिमेंट कर भूग्या पर पाव काम प्रयत्न जेना स्पोर्ट पॉलिसी दिता बजेटीन पैसे मेटले स्पोर्ट पॉलिसी रोखी डिक्लेर करी दिता चीफ मिनिस्टर खेलाड़ू आसा जे रोखे हा बाबी निर्णय घे स्पोर्ट्स खीच कमी दौर ना करते
आ रिपोर्टर इन मारगाव सांतान रॉड्रिग्स.
Let's look at the headlines once again. Fiona McCount says she is not coming down to Goa because of Iris. Iris says she should face the law, a Prudent Media exclusive. House Committee for Garbage seeks new garbage sites in North and South Goa. Casino Maharaja hits Mandovi River, its river traffic congestion now in Panji. Charas, cocaine seized by Goa police, jewelry thief found caught red-handed and rapist of British lady in 2008 arrested. It's brave day for Goa police. And Rupesh Shah upsets Geet Sethi, Manan Chandra tops in snooker after beating Pankaj Advani. And with this, we come to an end of this newscast. Keep watching Prudent Media.